long jumps, otherwise often referred to as broad jumps. For these, I want you to get down into a hip hinge, squat type position and swing the arms back, load yourself up and then launch forward. On that landing, I do want you to still be aware of the position of your knees. So I would love for you to have external rotation. At the end of each of these, you're gonna scurry back to the start and get ready to go for that next one.